Uganda, especially the town council that I head, we are bordered by water. So there are so many risks involved with people staying at water or at landing sites. I would urge the government and the funders that we make this go to each and every community within Entebbe here, so that every individual at the landing site has someone to approach in case we need lifesavers, and even to train others.
The training was all about life-saving skills, which involves drowning prevention, aquatic facility management, how to do towing, and then rescue skills.
Under the requirements of the grading and classification, professionally certified staff affects the star and the grade that you get as a hotel. And of course, lifeguards are considered hotel staff. So we are trying to make sure that all people who work in hotels, first of all, they have the skill, they are certified there for their skill, and a certificate that is recognized, so that they can be able to use it to also develop themselves and to grow their careers within the hotel sector.